Hi, this is our project about Joya de Seren. It was a common day in the Mayan society. All the Mayan people were shopping and doing their jobs, etc. But suddenly the ground started to shake, and all the people were screaming because they didn't know what was happening. And then the volcano erupted. Boom! And then it threw magma. And all the people escaped because of the eruption. And they left all the houses like they were. And then a big cloud of ash covered the whole city of Joya de Seren. And on 1976, two archaeologists found Joya de Seren underground with 14 layers of ash, and they also found small animals.
And in 1993, the UNESCO named Joya de Seren as a World Heritage.
Thank you.